Good evening. That I met Michael Azaki for the first time in Los Angeles. At that time, I was a filmmaker in Los Angeles, just making feature film. I didn't know what is the short form of web series. Korean people said web drama. And then he's the guy, Michael Azaki, he's the one actually introduced me web series. So I attended LA Web Fest 2014. I learned so many things from him. So at that time, even though in Korea, about 50 web dramas they produced, but none of them, not even single web drama introduced overseas. So I thought, this is the best chance to set up Web Fest in Asia. That's why I set up, at that time, K-Web Fest 2015. Couple months ago, Michael Azaki, he passed away. Before he passed away, actually, I was invited in LOF Fest. After the event, I had a lunch with him. We have great conversation about a couple of hours. That was actually last meeting with him. And then months later, he passed away. So tonight, this Michael Azaki special award is very important for us. Without his help, I cannot stand here. Without him, you cannot be here. So I really honor to give this award to a creator. Actually, this creator who did web series for a long time, also so many episodes. So the winner goes to Nims Teams.
Let's
give him a big applause.
Congratulations. Could you please say a short message of thanks?
Yeah, this means a lot. We're nominated for a couple of things tonight, but this one was the one I really had my heart set on because Michael meant a lot to me. A few months ago, I was in the LUFS as well, and Michael and Young and Maria and I were talking to Michael, and he was telling us, I'm proud of you all. For launching your own web fests, and we all in unison said that it's because of you. You know, we all feel that way. We all, like Young said, we wouldn't be here as creators or as web fest founders or as anything if it weren't for Michael Azaki. So to get an award in his name means the world to me and to my team who love him as well. So thank you so much, Young, and to the Soul Web Fest for this honor. Thank you.